In 2010, Krista Kleiner was the reigning Miss Philippines International. And after an entertainment career in Asia following her reign, she's back in her native Southern California, showing the beauty and uplifting health workers. Last February, Kleiner launched the One Heart Movement.
I've been feeling a lot of hurt and anger within our collective society, and I just felt compelled to do something. Having lived in the Philippines and understanding, you know, how many of Filipinos study nursing and then go and leave to work abroad, I understood this to have a chain reaction, not only for their immediate family here, but to those in the Philippines. I realized that if, you know, in honoring them, we should act in their spirit. And I started to ask myself, well, what makes Filipino nurses, Filipino American nurses so special? And in my mind, it's because they put themselves on the line to help everyone.
The movement, inspired by stories of Filipino frontliners lost to the COVID-19 pandemic, also looks to raise awareness and funds for them, while Kleiner has shown some real-life love, often surprising nurses with gifts outside of hospitals.
Overall, we hope to bring people together in a way that can help us heal and uplift each other so that we can create a better future for all of us to enjoy. And given the tremendous contributions from our nursing community, you know, we're currently working to raise funds to provide them with various forms of support, which includes, like you mentioned, giftings at hospitals, and also gifts to help care for their mental health and well-being. And we plan to extend this to the families of healthcare workers that we have lost as well.
Collaborating with the beauty queen is world-renowned choreographer and recording artist Phil Tayag, whose performances over the past year have been derailed since the pandemic. Along with directing the launch video, Tayag created the dance challenge, the One Heart Handoff. The simple dance move has gone viral with other dancers like So You Think You Can Dance champion Bailey Munoz, as well as TikTok's popular D'Amelio family, has become a trending topic on the new social media app Triller.
I thought this was just kind of a great way for me to kind of express those type of feelings and being in this space and having the opportunity and having, you know, some sort of influence in the community. It was an honor to be a part of this and to, you know, just bring some love and light to the world during such a crazy time.
OneHeartMovement.org plans on showing more love through a special benefit concert scheduled later this spring. Steve Angelos, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.
You know, that's how we kicked the One Heart Handoff off, and I still think that song rings true and clear.